Where's Katrina?
She's taking another route. We'll close in on Xander's forces from different directions. Rest of Xander's army must already be inside the crater. Xander's got the artifact. He's placing it in some kind of machine.
What is he doing?
That's what I was trying to tell you. This machine was the final part of Yurik's plan. He never had the chance to use it, but it's designed to make the robot stronger.
Make them stronger. How?
Xander didn't tell me. I'm sorry. I don't know.
Of course you don't.
Lucas, I know that I shouldn't have put my faith in Xander, but haven't you ever trusted the wrong person?
Yes. And the next time I trust someone, I'm going to be a lot more careful. We need to get down there, fast.
Right behind you.
It won't be easy getting down.
Thank you. No matter how much those robots power up, you're no match for Knack.
We've also got Katrina's help. I can't imagine how Xander thinks he's gonna win. Not good. Even Katrina's security robots are helpless against them.
Yikes. That's not good. We should be leaving now.
Come on already!
The boulder won't take these guys out, but will.
More of them are powering up.
I do not like the look of that.
Wonder if Katrina's okay.
I hope so. Security forces are getting destroyed.
Xander's not fooling around. Those things are nasty.
We're too late. He's powering up the Titans.
Look! Oh, Katrina's in trouble. We have to help her.
All right. Let's do it.
Knack! Wait. I swore an oath never to reveal this kata to outsiders. But I know this is what you need to defeat Xander. Now go get him.
That's more like it.
Thank you, Ava.
Time to hit back.
Wait up. Whatever Xander was doing here, he's done it. Where do you think he's heading?
It has to be New Haven. I'm sorry, Lucas.
Let's be sure we get there first.
We have to stop Katrina. Xander.
Katrina first, then Xander.
Just a little bit longer, Katrina.
Is this where you saw Katrina making her last stand?
I think so. Looks like the battle's moved on.
Katrina's still holding on.
Thank you. You okay?
What?
Just when I've convinced myself I made the right decision about us, you go and do something like this. It's enough to drive someone crazy.
You're reconsidering, aren't you?
Oh, no.
Sure you are.
Katrina's forces have been destroyed. It's up to you two now. You're all that stands between Xander and New Haven.
Ava, why is he doing this?
I know he's hard to understand, but after Marius crushed the High Goblins and their civilization, and there were no more battles to be fought, he looked upon all that he had wrought and realized he had become as cruel as the High Goblins. It was then Marius knew that humankind needed wisdom more than strength. Marius turned to the way of peace. He founded the Order of the Monks, and for many years they ruled the human world. And we began to thrive. The way of peace suited humans, but more importantly, the way of the monk was respected. But as our founder's time came to an end, so did the influence of the monks. Our contributions to humanity were all but forgotten. Soon people thought of us as solitary eccentrics or worse, quaint folk of a bygone era. Xander found it all humiliating. He felt power was the only way to regain the respect we lost.
Yeah, but the whole army of ancient robots thing?
It's a bit much.
Plane?
Plane.
We'll be right behind you.
Three Titans left.
Nice to be home, but it's different than I remember.
It's probably the invading army. Let's go.
Time to put an end to Xander's plan.